Amazing landscape.
Down there?
Yep. Still here.
Great. Just checking. Here. Give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibition.
I've never even heard of Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital for House the Tusk. And then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us?
And now us.
Give me a second.
I can wait.
Hey, look! Flamingo Convention!
See your way forward?
Looking!
I'll be right back.
You got it.
Thank you.
refreshing.
Could have warned me.
Well, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city.
Quieter. You come back here often?
No, not really. Oh, look at this. Toy Salar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out. The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention. Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoi Salar capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
The stonework is beautiful. But this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan. Unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no. Right, that should do the trick.
Fraser, move, it's an ambush. Shit, take cover.
Thanks for the heads up.
Okay, we're clear.
Right. Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go. You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
Was that intentional?
Let's go with a yes. Thank you.
What?
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. There we go.
Stop!
Asav. Well spotted.
Shit.
He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Here goes nothing.
Trust in us. They do. Much epic.
Heard one of them South African. Worked with the boss once.
Happened before my time.
The way he talks about her, his wife does not like it.
I've seen her. We blame him.
I suppose not. They say she's a formidable fighter.
You won't beat it if you let. The bitch gets near me, I'll put her down for sure.
Fraser!
Clear. Just like I planned.
Yeah.
I'll get the gate open. Bring the car round?
Sure.
Thank you. This looks to be it.
Careful.
Always.
Right. Back to shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Wow. It's a lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map.